by the authority given to me as a minister of the gospel of Jesus Christ and this great state of Texas, I now pronounce you husband and wife.
Chrissy is bold, loyal, loving, and a long-term friend. Not something that I expected when we were the goofiest of friends back in college, but truly has become one of my best friends. She's been a great source of comfort, source of wisdom, all the things. And I love walking alongside you.
Or poor, in sickness and in health, to love and cherish until death separates us.
I, Christian, take you, Austin, to be my husband, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better or worse, richer or poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, death separates us.
Father, you are good. Christian and Austin have a lifetime, Father, to be able to get to know each other, to grow in their relationship with each other, and to reflect you to those around them. What a sweet thing it is to be able to celebrate with them, to be in the midst of this time and seeing this miraculous thing happen in the midst of our eyes, right in front of us.